So in this question, we are given that the antenna has maximum radiation intensity of 2 watt per steradian. So this unit is watt per steradian. The radiation intensity is given in watt per steradian. Now it says that the directivity of the antenna is 16.53. Then we have to find the radiated power by the antenna. So the formula for directivity is equal to 4 pi into maximum radiation intensity. So it is denoted by U max upon power radiated. So power radiated. Now we have to find the power radiated. So the power radiated will be equal to 4 pi and maximum radiation intensity is given as 2 and directivity is given as 16.53. So the power radiated will be equal to 4 pi into U max upon directivity. So U max is 2 and directivity is 16.53. So this will be equal to, if you solve it using calculator, this will be equal to 1.52 watts. So the power radiated by the antenna is 1.52 watts. So this is the important formula, the directivity is equal to 4 pi into maximum radiation intensity upon power radiated. So this question is directly formula based.